Some base run ideas for Sweet Home Chicago, key of E. One nice basic groove to do on any of these chords is this one. Another basic embellishment groove you can do on any of these is to go. Or you can do the seventh octave. All the lead ins you're filling in a minor third. So if you lead E to A, you play. Okay, if you're filling E to B, you play. If you're filling A to E, you go. And then you have two big fills. You have big fill number one, all in triplets. This goes. That's the fill, and then you land it on E or A. So you know. And then the final thing was the lick number two, which was also in triplets off a B chord.